Welcome back, team. You're gaming with a colonel, and this is an ITSL match against WhiteSheep, who's a much better player than I am. And he's from China. You know, those Chinese players are really good at this game. And I start with three one-op cards. That's just fantastic. Oh, goodness gracious. What to do, what to do? Not good. Not good.
Sobre la cuestión acerca de si la lucha armada es el único camino.
Pretty sure I'm going to have to defector here. There's a lot of bad cards out there that can hurt me. Three one-op cards in the Middle East on turn one. I have Nasser. At least I'll score the 4 points if I do Middle East. I think I have to do that. It's 4 points. Think I will have to do that. White sheep 412. What you got for me, Mr. 1800 score? That is, look at this. Oh wow. 1872. That's a pretty high score. Looks like he's setting up the standard 4-4-1. I'll do the same. And I will score the Middle East. Can't stop that, so I might as well do it before he coups me out of there. I think that's the right play. Oh, he de-stalls on the headline phase. Wow. I've never seen that before. Well, so can he take domination? I don't think so, but he can neutralize it. But that means he's not using it in the Middle East, and I'm okay with that. He stalls in the headline phase on round one. Well, Austria and Finland, but where else? Where else is he taking it from? East Germany and Poland, I guess. That's quite the interesting play. I'm going to learn a lot this time. So he's probably going to put two in Africa, I mean in the Middle East, just to stop the, or one even, just to Lebanon or Syria, stops the 4 point swing. Because I'll have presence, which is three, it'll give me one. If he adds two, it'll zero it out. Interesting play. Of course, that might have been a thing to try to get into France. Definitely going to go into France. Would have been nice to have Truman. I'm almost glad I didn't defector. I really want to see what he's going to do with this. I was like learning, right? Learning is good. He is now 4 minutes and 15 seconds into the game, and he hasn't played his first action round yet. I have all the terrible cards, so I mean, how many one-op cards are there? There's UN Intervention and CNS, and that's it. So, and those are both good cards. Yep. Okay, now what? Yeah, that's a good play. I think I have to coup. Thanks. I got a coup here so I can move on up, right? So let's coup Pakistan. And hope he doesn't have IP war. Now moving to Malaysia. Don't have a lot of ops here. Yeah, that's too bad. Hopefully he doesn't have decal as well. Although he probably would have played it if he had it. He plays Formosa. One, two, three, one, two. It's going to give him four. I need to put the other one here. Takes that, neutralizes it. Okay. Go ahead and do this. We'll trigger the event. And then we'll coup. Dropping the DEFCON. Denying him his points. Okay, so what does he have now? Can I stop it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. I need a 2-up card. He's been playing hard. I think I got to do it. the events for the mill ops and wins it. But he left it neutral. Now if I do this, it's not going to do me any good. So let's go ahead and get rid of this guy. Place him here. Get rid of that one op card. And maybe the other one will hurt a little bit. Well, I got away cheaply on that first round considering I had 3 1-op cards and it's still zero. Ah, these are much, much better. What do I headline? I think Pakistan. Definitely Pakistan. So I think I'm going to use all my cards this time. UN intervention, probably socialists. De Gaulle is gone.
The challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations and not of impersonal natural forces.
So what I can do is take, he has 1, 2, 3. If I take Taiwan and Japan, I can come out of this ahead. Getting India would be fantastic. Oh boy. Well, it's going to happen. This is the turn. Come on, 5 and 6. Ah, just epically failed it. He'll coup Panama? Nope. Oh, and he rolls a 6. That's terrible. Okay, so. Space this one. Still have to play that last. Yeah, too late. He had it. If India would have worked, then that would have been good. All right. So it's out. But we can do it for next time. I can actually keep this one. Let's get the space first. Need to overprotect Thailand too.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate. And that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
I really need IP war again. The fact that he rolled a 6 really bums me out. That was completely unnecessary. So you're up scoring, he's not going to get it. Okay, that's good. Gets 1. Red Scare hurt a little bit this turn. And failing IP war really hurt. That was a big, huge swing in his direction. Excellent. Doesn't like the space. Interesting. Totally going for the rest of that. I don't really want to go there. Going to look to turn 3 for another Asia scoring. Oh no. Oh no, I forgot about blockade. Now it's going to get scary for Europe control. Have containment. That doesn't suck. What do I headline here? I think I headline this. Space, decal, and use UN intervention on Fidel, maybe. Does that sound like it's right? Hopefully get a coup out of it if he goes after Germany. Gonna have to take out Malaysia and the Philippines. Yeah, this is not pretty right now. Definitely want to coup Iran. CNS, okay. So, does he want to start an ops war with me? That's the question. Could use the China card and take it. He coups with special relationship. Okay. And he fails. That actually really helps me out, right?
challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations and not of impersonal natural forces.
Oh boy. This is a tough game, tough game. Yeah, I knew you had that card. Okay, that may have been stupid, but I'm not sure. He's got four. If I can neutralize it, that would be fantastic. Could take Gulf States or Israel with Olympic Games. He's got three. So he would have five. One, two, three, four. I don't think I have enough. One, two, three, four, five. I need three, six more ops. I can't do it. Can't do it. Guess I'm gonna have to break him somewhere. Defectors on turn three. That's not good news. Okay, so the only way to do this now, even if I break him, it doesn't help me any, does it? So right now, this is five. I can make it four. One victory point. This doesn't help any. what I'm going to do is I'm going to overprotect here. I think I'm just going to go ahead and score it and give it to him. So with Fidel, I think I need to move into Colombia. Might have CIA. Do need to push something, don't I? Not good. Not good. Okay, I do have Europe scoring. I do have a red scare. That's a space card. That's a space card. That's a space card. Man, this is ugly all the way around. All right. That'd scare you. And he takes it back. What luck is that, huh?
To achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
And it doesn't hurt me any, he's already there. He coos. Fail. Okay. Time for me to coo. This is where I can get rid of this card for 3 victory points, but if I can get domination of Europe, I can get it back. Africa scoring. Ah, that's not good.
But the vindication of right.
2 more points for that.
Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere.
See, this would be.
And we hope around the world.
1, 2, 3.
Willing, that goal will be achieved.
Take me totally out of there. I really want to realign France.
Will you join
Let's get my milops. Give me a six. Oh no. Oh, I forgot. I played that one card. So what's this worth right now? Five. I can make it six. I need to take those 5 points. Yeah, too bad. I could have gotten more out of that. Who'd have thunk that all the scoring cards come out early? That's already scored. I got to get in there, though. Can hold that one if I have to. Space that. Play that last. This is next. I can double up in here. Oh, goodness. So now what? I thought I was doing good after the first turn having those three one-up cards, but now he's 13 victory points. He's crushing me. Crushing me. Although with Asia scoring, it might turn that around. Where's he going? Last turn, he's going to have to make a decision. Does he have two crappy cards? Does he finish off Israel? Excellent. I'm in. I think I need to coup that back. Two milops, I need them. All right, so that didn't work out too terrible. Give me some good cards here, I need them. Miss Lumby, that'll work. He's going for the victory points for sure. Oof. What's he going to do with that? He's got a coup, right? I don't have the cards I need. Right now, that's what, 1 point, 2 points. I wonder if I could swing it. No fear. Let him cool Angola. I'll take the last one. Shit, he could coup Thailand. There he goes. I knew that. That was a mistake. Oh, no, he didn't. He couped that one instead. Okay, well. Still 2 points. Don't think that's going to get any better. Let's score it. Might be a mistake, but I think I'll brush War Zaire back. Yeah, so I do need to go to West Germany, but it can wait. So what do I brush for? Maybe Libya? Maybe Iran. He's got nothing adjacent in Iran. But it's already scored. Ouch, 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 ouch. How am I going to keep this from... He's got nothing adjacent there either. The only thing he hasn't scored yet is that up there. Could do Libya, could do Iran. Iran might be the better bet. Boyce goes to space. He succeeds. I got to show my headline. Well, he's crushing me, man. He is crushing me. When you guys watch this, please tell me where I went wrong. Now, what was the turning point that I should have done that I didn't? Let's not lose that completely.
Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved.
Okay, so what do I ABM? I think I save it. I got brush war. I got a brush war ran now. All right, central is there. Do I have any? I do have one, so Che is not really a good card to play. I think I need to see here. Doesn't give me anything, but I can go forward. I'll space this one or that one. Either one sucks. That's grain sales. Maybe I can catch them. CIA's still out there, right? Can pull a card and yes, CIA, then it's a winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ooh, I pull Quag. All right. I'm going to use it. I'm going to quag myself. Hoping that he has CIA, because we haven't seen it, so it might be in his hand. And realign something. No change. And no change. Okay. Now he can go up there and take Venezuela from me. You just pop on in there and then, you know, bust it open and do it again. Okay, Cambridge 5 for the event. Oh, no. Oh, no. That did not work out well. Luckily, I have ABM and I can try to get back into these. Hope he has CIA. Okay. I've only got that one there. Let's just go ahead and see. Right now, he dominates and is almost looking for the victory there. Let's space this card. Thank you. Asia hasn't scored yet. I need to go ahead and flip over, get the 3 victory points here. This makes Che less playable. Doesn't have a good hand. If he's playing that, he does not have a good hand. What's he gonna coup? Colombia? Yeah, okay. All right, let's see if we can get it back. Actually, let's play this. Can hold Che to space it next time. Oh, nice. Brush war is an issue. Haven't seen Lone Gunman yet. That's going to be a toughie. All right, let's see what we got here. Come on. Oh, one. You're killing me. You are killing me. Should have did this first. You have a 3-op card? Come on, have CIA in your hand. Please have CIA in your hand. It's the only way I'm going to win this. I don't see another path to victory anytime soon.
Okay.
Sweet. He's got really crappy cards.
En las condiciones de la inmensa mayoría de los países de América Latina, no hay otro camino que la lucha armada. Y esa parece ser la situación también en muchos otros países de Asia y de África.
That's now a wash. Gets two, I got two. He's looking to try to get into the late war and then war game me. It is a tough one. Got to send a text real quick. My sister-in-law's dog looks like it's really taking a turn for the worse and may end up not making it. Charged up here. All right, phone. I got one of these wireless chargers my wife gave me where you just set it like on this pad thing. We'll see if it works. It's a newfangled device for me. He's only got one card. It's not CIA. Damn it. That doesn't force him to do anything. Whereas this would. Okay. See what we got. Usiri looks looking pretty darn good. So is Bear Trap. Really like to play that at the end though. Let's see, I always get salt on turn seven when there's nothing in there. Usiri's gonna be great. I forgot that Warsaw Pact hadn't been played, and so. Okay, you can headline that, that's fine. You need a six, so. I know this is going to score. Yeah, if I would have put more in there, he would have done the same thing. So that was pretty slick of me. If I can pick up North Korea instead of Taiwan, I should do it.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
NATO into here or here, but North Korea is better. I've got to play the Pope sometime. I just hope I pull Warsaw so I can space it. Right? See here, what do I get for this? May discard a card. That would be fantastic. He's going to coup. Okay. Give me two back. All right, so I got to fix that. And go there. So he's got some issues right now. He's got multiple things he's got to fix. There's Asia scoring. That'll come around again at the end. Let's go one here. There. Let's go ahead and solidify that. Yeah, I think so. Let's discard it so far. Just NATO. Central for a wash. Let's space Che. That's good. I can get rid of Comic-Con, but I don't know why I would. Here comes CIA. Our men in Tehran. Where's CIA? It's okay. It's all right. Discarded our man. Let's make sure Solidarity can play, but let's go ahead and do this. I'm going to have to coup something. Probably Haiti. Probably Haiti. Oh, no. Screw Algeria. Do you think he has another scoring card? What has he played? He's already played two. If he's got a third scoring card, that would really suck. But getting Algeria would really rock it. And it would fail. It might have been a mistake. Yeah, he's going to event it. Knew that was coming. There's CIA. He loses. GG. Oh no. He had nuke subs. He's been holding it that entire time and he got lucky and held and got it. He's so lucked out. Let's go ahead and bear trap you for late war. Okay. Need to get into Europe somehow. I think we got a brush war Algeria or Brazil. That's terrible. That's terrible. I can discard that one. A lot of crappy cards here. Oh boy. What is he ABMing? I guess I got to get it back. Damn it. Oh, and now he's got me. Do I have another war card? I do not, so I can flower power here. The fact that he didn't go for something in Africa tells me he probably has this. There we go. I can get three more victory points with arms race now. Got a lot of bad cards. Rand Contra is what? U.S. realignment rules. Suez is not great either. Lose two there, one there probably. The space arena hostage crisis. And then I have almost no ops left. Yuri and Samantha would probably be my last play. Unless you drop something really good. When was Lone Gunman played? Oh, it's back in the deck. turn six. That's a scary card. Tough game. Tough game. Three points, got to take them. He gets two for OPEC right now. Might have to break Israel or Libya at the end of the round. This is a tough one. Won't be Israel. I'll lose one in Israel. Really need VOA. And then I need to be able to hold it till the end. Wow, Glasnost for influence. Okay, I'm glad he didn't have reformer. Yeah, he definitely has something there. Okay, three ops. When was Europe scoring played? Not turn seven. Take a chance. All right, this may be stupid, but no, I can't allow that. That's 5 points. Damn it, he's got enough. Well, I suppose I can keep breaking it. So now he has to make a decision. He's got to make a decision on whether or not he coups me or he's going to influence me. I'm not going to make any more coups. been fighting really hard over here. This is only 3 points, though. No, it's four. This one's five. Okay, he's going to have the scoring now, I'm sure. Oh, I should have put it in Canada. There's Middle East. Damn it. Give me four victory points. There we go. And let's get pick up Canada at the end here. Unfortunately, I couldn't DEFCON suicide him. Worked out okay. Not great, but okay. And we have, okay, so I can get rid of a card and get rid of a reformer. Libya gives me a victory point. Fidel is free. I think it's Iran-Iraq war. I can get that back. At least he doesn't have reform. Wish I had something that brought the DEFCON down. That would be an even Steven, 2-2. Let's do that. We're going to do it anyway. Oh, this is going to hurt. Oh, that's a mistake. That's a mistake, but I needed to do it anyway. And I failed. I'll get me my Milovs. Yeah, that was a mistake on my part. Let's go here. Yeah, I just can't do it. If he has South America scoring, I'm going to be so angry. Because if I would have played Death Squads, that would have been a better play. Ah, crap. He controls it now? Oh, well, that's even worse. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. So that was a mistake. That was a mistake on my play. Does he have it? Is he going to score eight? Damn it, I screwed up. Can't do much with all one ops, though. Yeah. Bad. My mistake. I should have played the China card. This game went from okay to really crappy in a hurry. Okay, so now I can't space that. I need victory points. Games, damn it. I knew I should have played China. Oh boy. Oh well, good game. Well played game. All right, well, that sucked to be me. It's over. So is my ITSL career. This was the one that might have helped. It did not. You've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. Huge mistake on my part giving him the game.